So this is Open Authenticator. Now I will turn it on using a slide switch. As you can see, this is a key that I have enrolled. It's called Google Fake. This shows the current UTC time. Using this, I can sync time with the NTP server. This is the settings page. Let's go to the settings page. Now it will start an access point. Let's see it on my laptop. Now it will start an access point which I can connect to using my laptop. Let's wait for a few seconds to show it up. Okay, so now it is here. Now we'll connect to it. So you can see, as soon as it is connected, the page here will change. There will be a QR code and an IP that I can connect to. So now I'll open the configuration web page. Now that it is open, you can see it here. Now through this I can enroll new Wi-Fi SSID to which it will connect and sync time. Through this I can connect, I can add new keys. So right now Google Fake is given. Now let's go to the key page. Now I will just remove it, delete it. So it is not deleted, it will show no keys enrolled. Let's go on and add a new key. I'm just using a generator. Google temp test. Google temp. And then I'll add the key. Then I'll submit it. Now it is added in here. As you can see, the Google temp was added. Now let's go to this generator and verify if the code is true. Correct. As you can see, the code is 372748 and the code here is also 372748. It matches, it lags by a few seconds because I haven't yet synced time on my PC and on my device.